Hey there, friends on YouTube. My name is Roger with Electronics and Gadgets. If this is your first time here, thanks for stopping by. Hit the like and subscribe, please. If you've been here before, thank you. For my next video, I'd like to do one on the Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra and other UI 6.1 devices like your tablet, the S23, the S22 possibly. So anything that has the new UI 6.1. And it's called a text edit to send text. And let's just dig right in. So for example, say you see some text, whether it's in your handwriting, whether it's writing online, whatever it may be, and you don't want to type that all out, you can use your phone, look at that text, and it'll automatically type it all out and send it through the keyboard function to an email, to a text, to anything that's using your keyboard. So it's technically an AI keyboard function. Let's actually go into this here. So this is a text that I have to someone that I'm gonna do. And we'll go and we'll start like we're going to write. Let me backspace this, get out the keyboard. Okay, so I'm in my text app like I'm gonna normally type, blah, 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 blah. Okay, but instead, hit the three buttons on the right side. Okay, and then we're gonna go to extract text. Okay, so we're going to go extract text. Now we use this phone. Now we use your camera on your device. And let's just do a little bit here. We don't want to do any copywriting here, but let's, I could do a whole sentence, a paragraph, but you'll get the idea of what I'm doing here, just a small amount. So hit extract text. And now we can highlight what we want. And there, it just automatically, I never typed any of that. Let's go down a little bit. Bam, it'll put it all right in for you. If you can see it, you can text it without having to type it. It's really a cool feature. So yeah, if you have any questions, let me know. I hope you found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. Check the new thank you button if you're really pleased with my videos. And until next time, I'm out.